I had a brother-in-law, he went to the Mali station. His job is to take flour, oil, and food and distribute it to the Palestinian refugees in the camp. That's his job. His brother-in-law is a peace activist. He's been inside the jail for 14 and a half years. And as I speak, he's still in the jail, and he's in hunger strike for over 100 IDF. And he's been tortured. I spoke to my sister about it. She's been never able to see him. He got 4 kids. And the day they arrested him, that was the 22nd of May, in May 2012. 3 o'clock in the morning, 30 Israeli soldiers armed up to their head with guns stormed his 2-bedroom unit in the refugee camp. They knocked the door open, children asleep. They woke him up, they took the man, blindfolded, put him in the jail, took him to the jail. And you know what they did? They went through the house. They smashed the fridge, the washing machine, the stove, the furniture, the computer, the school kids' books, the blankets. Took the food and the old scattered.
To build a wall around a settlement with women and children starving, murdering. But now we find they're doing it again. The media is doing nothing. We had some ABC staff here. They said, well, we're not management. We're not reporters. And they said the ABC only reports the news. It doesn't make it.
The first letter in the name has the word of media. And that's what worries us. That's what concerns us. What people do in their personal lives, in their social lives, in their business. But when you write the name of Australia in the very first letter of your title, then you are accountable. If you put up a structure with our money, I was here and so were so many of you over here when this place was a park with a beautiful tree, with flowers, where children came to play. When you were thirsty, you needed shelter from the sun, you came here. Well, those children, those dying people, those thirsty people have all been dislodged by this building. It's your guess, it's my guess, how much this building has cost. And I only ask you to think of all the other buildings that ABC has all across. The salaries that everybody sitting inside that building and in all the other buildings are earning. We don't grudge you that. We only ask you to be like everyone of us here, that is, to be. You're a member and you and me. All you have to be is have a heart. Be a brother. Be a sister. Be a father. Be a mother. Be a son. Be a lawyer. To lead people